Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to hide an image frame or to turn off the image border in AutoCAD. First I'm going to insert an image. As you can see, this red border that is there, even when you try to take a print, you can see the border is visible. So there are two ways through which you can either hide the image or completely turn it off. One is by typing the command image frame, enter. You can see here it is written enter new value for image frame. I'm clicking on 0, enter. You can see the red border is gone. I'll preview it once more to show you. And if you want the border back on, you have to click image frame again, enter, value 1, and it's back on. The border is back again. Another way through to remove this border is by turning it on or off. For that you have to use the command T frame, enter, and it's off. You can see here image wipeout frames are toggled off, or T frame, enter, it's back on. So these are two ways through which you can hide or completely delete the border of an image. That's it. If you like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and do continue watching the space for more such easy videos. Thank you.